Here is another super easy low-carb meal you need to put on your menu. To make these cheesy chicken peppers, all you want to do are grab some of the mini bell peppers, slice them in half, take a spoon, and scoop out the insides. To a bowl, add the meat of one rotisserie chicken, a blanc of cream cheese, a fourth a cup of your favorite salsa, 2 tablespoons of pimento cheese, and then you just want to mix it well. Season with salt and pepper, give it a stir, and then I'm going to be using my medium-sized cookie scoop to distribute it among the peppers. I like to take a fork to flatten them out, and then I'm topping mine with some Colby Jack cheese, but you can use whatever you like. These are going to bake at 410 to 15 minutes, and then I am drizzling them with my homemade ranch. You can find this recipe on my Instagram. Top with whatever else you like, and then